When you're done writing a document, it is a good idea to update the Topics See page table. A Topics See page table lists all the topics in a document or a section of the document and shows the appropriate page number next to it. To update the Topics See page table, you have to make sure that your cursor is inside of the Topics See page table like it is now. Then you can go to Access Tables in the FS Pro ribbon, and you have the option to update the Topics See page table. If your cursor is not in the Topics See page table, like it is now, you don't find that option under Access Tables. So put your cursor in the Topics See page table and select Access Tables and Update Topics See page table. I now get an Update option screen. Now I can define at which level the Topics See page table has to be populated. For example, part titles, chapter titles, section titles, or map titles. Let's select Map Titles. The Topics See page table is now populated with the titles and the pages. You can also quickly go to, for example, Customer A. Ctrl-click, and you have a hyperlink connected with that topic. Now, underneath Access Tables, we also have the ability to update all Topics See page tables. Make sure that your cursor is in a Topics See page table, and then select Update All Topics See page tables. This is very handy when you have a large document that contains multiple Topics See page tables. In this way, you can update all the Topics See page tables with just one click of the button.